Okay, well, that was fun. Except I got some salt water on my suede shoes, on my mocks. I didn't wear my sandals. I should have done that. Totally forgot about that. Okay. That just brings peace to my day. I love to be near the ocean. Perfect temperature, 77. Whew. Some people having a barbecue. Some people over here playing kickball with the kids. Guy on a jet ski. People having a lovely evening walk. That's Alabama. There's a dozen tag. That rainbow tag. Florida. And a guy out there brought a pontoon boat down. He's out of Kentucky. I told him, I said, he was real nice. I said, well, welcome to Florida, Kentucky. And he said, amen to that. I bet he had a terrific day today. Now, I'm going to go by the storage. I had to take and put some food that I had cooked out. Anybody over at that building in ages.
Looks like the for sale sign is down.
Somebody may have bought it. So I put my new clamps on my holders, which is so much better, but I'm going to try to mount one that's right down in the dash at the window and see if I can get it positioned correctly for my blogs. I don't want to put anything up top yet until I get my dash cam in. So I'm supposed to be out, vacated on or before the 16th, which is Monday, which guess what, I'm not. But I have like 90% of the upstairs emptied out, and it should be finished this evening. This is the second or third load today. So I broke down and sent a text message to the landlord because that's mostly what she does. And just told her that I wasn't vacated yet. I didn't want to really give her forewarning, but my neighbor suggested it.
Trip, but I'm just
I still gotta move stuff. So I guess I'll do it after. Hope I get it on right. I got some new parts for it. Sunset, it's starting to go down now, and I have to check this mount out while it's still light. So I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. Have a really great one.